Testing 1, 2, 3. I'm on a little early because I want to make sure this works this time, because we've tried to do this before and it always frustrates me, and I'm frustrated already because it made me turn my camera a different way and all the things. And so I had to move it, and I had it all set nicely where I liked it. Hi, welcome. I'm so glad you're here. Let's just have a little small talk here before this thing gets going. Let a few more people jump on. I'm gonna post this on some of my other socials just so we can know that what's happening, and hopefully it'll share. Hi, Ed, good to see you. Glad that y'all are here. I'm thrilled that y'all are here. I am going to, just bear with me. I love you guys, you're just great. Everybody's great. But I'm gonna share this. Let's see if we can make this work. I'm gonna post this link on the Facebook. We'll see. Who knows? It might show up, it might not. But it's 7:01. Welcome, y'all. Welcome to the 10th anniversary edition of the All Request Garage Sing-Along. Now, I want to just talk first, in case this might be, you might just be randomly stumbling onto this, or maybe you've seen me do these before and you're like, what person in their right mind would go sit out in their garage and sing music? Good question. Let me tell you how this whole thing started. So it was Thanksgiving weekend of 2013. Brandon and I, my husband Brandon and I, we were moving into this house. We were literally bringing furniture over from our other place to here. That was what we were doing over Thanksgiving weekend. Brandon had went to get a load of furniture. I had been doing some painting, and I came out to the garage to get some paint. And I don't even remember what else. I was doing something out here. But anyway, when I went to come in, this door was locked, okay? And I knew the front and the back door were locked. And Brandon was 45 minutes away from here. And so I was like, I'm locked in the garage. It was freezing cold, as it is today, but it's not too bad in here. I've got a space heater going, so it's not too bad out here tonight. But anyway, so I was out here with nothing to do, because I wasn't painting the garage. I was just getting paint in the garage. And I picked my phone up, as one would do, and this was in 2013. Facebook had kind of, to me, that was still kind of the beginnings of Facebook, I guess, or whatever. And so I started doing, you know, Facebook Live, and was telling everybody, ha ha ha, I'm locked in my garage, whatever, la-di-da. And I could hear our radio was in here playing, and I believe it was Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas or something like that, maybe. I could hear it in there. And so I just started singing, and it kind of like went crazy, and everybody was like, oh, sing something else, sing something else. So it just became this thing. And for a long time, we did this once a month. We did these garage sing-alongs once a month, and I haven't done one in a really long time, and I apologize for that. It just hasn't worked out for me to be able to do it. But I thought, being that it has been 10 years, because it's 2023, and that was 2013, which, why is time goes by so fast? Like, time flies. And so I thought this would be fun. We could have the big, you know, kind of a revival of the garage sing-along, and on the 10-year anniversary. So I see a lot of you all are already on there and already throwing things out. So I'm just gonna shut up and start reading what you guys are writing. And also, just because people have asked, I do have a virtual tip jar. I'm not sure if this is backwards on YouTube. It might be. Oh, no, it's not. It's totally forward, but it's real easy to do. If you feel so led that you want to do the virtual tip jar thing, I'm very appreciative of that, but I've had some people ask recently. It's all the same. It's Venmo, Cash App, or PayPal at Tia Goins. Easy as that. If you, again, if you feel so led to do that. And it looks like Eldon has already put in a request. And by the way, I've got my four stringer out here. I have not been practicing my six string or any guitar, actually, like I should, for the last couple of weeks. In fact, I haven't played for a couple of weeks. So this could be, well, you never know what this could be. But he wants to hear, enjoy the view, I believe is what I saw. Oh no, there's more to me. That's what he wants to hear. There's more to me. Okay, I can do that, Eldon. I'm on top of it, my friend. Thank you. Let me see here. Yeah, and as you all know, this will be the first time we've ever done a garage chat with a guitar. But we don't have to do guitar, because I can't just play just any old thing. I can barely play what I know, so. Okay, he wants to hear there's more to me, so we'll do a little of that. If you will, it's on my latest album, All Over the Map. In case you don't have one of these, we have some at tiagowens.com. You can get them there. If you stream music, it's everywhere you stream music: Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, Amazon, la di da di da, all that stuff. But if you would like a autographed copy like this, tiagowens.com, I will sign it for you and send it to you, and you'll get it before Christmas, I guarantee. And also, if you go to tiagowens.com, we've got a lot of new merch. I brought one of the shirts out here. We've got new shirts. We've got all colors, all sizes. On tiagowens.com, we have every color, every size that you can think of. And more than what we have, like, it shows, because it shows we're kind of limited on what we can bring. But if you get online, we've got sweatshirts, t-shirts, sleeveless shirts, coffee mugs, hats, the whole nine yards. By the way, are y'all liking my glasses? My contacts were giving me trouble today, so I was like, you know what? We're gonna wear this. We're gonna wear these glasses. Yeah, so anyway, and also somebody said that they can't see these. I know they're kind of small. I just printed that before I came out here. It's in the description. They're all on the description. If you are so interested, not necessary, not, I almost feel weird saying it, but people have asked, so there they are. Anyway, let's see what else y'all got here. I'm looking from here to see. I know it's confusing. I have like three screens out here because I'm that guy. Anyway, it's fine. Let's see. Walk out backwards. I think I can play that. Let's see if I can. We'll try. I'd rather live a life of lies and fantasy than to face the truth and realize you're leaving me. I'm probably not gonna play everything, but what I can, I'll try, because I know y'all will bear with me. All right, let's see what else we got. Oh my gosh, you guys are great. Look at this, and thank you for being on my YouTube page. I appreciate that very much. I think YouTube is a much better way to do this than Facebook. Seems to be just, I don't know. It's just easier. It's easier for me to navigate. I think the quality is a lot better. My camera's not flipped backwards, which is nice. Anyway, let's see, Charles, my sweet friend Charles, he has asked for Enjoy the View. We can do that. I gotta move my capo way up. I know patience isn't easy. You're chasing down a dream, all caught up in the future, but it's never what it seems. When you're living for tomorrow, sometimes it's hard. Find that song right here on All Over the Map. And if you get the record, Carl Jackson and Larry Cordell, like the dudes, the bluegrass greats, if you will, they're singing harmony vocals on that song. And on There's More to Me, Mo Pitney is singing. Mo Pitney is singing background vocals on There's More to Me. So, I mean, you get all kinds of star power. Vince Gill's on this record. So if you don't have it, you should get it, and I'll sign up for you, and you'll have it before Christmas, I promise. TiaGoins.com is where you can find that. All right, Let It Be by the Beatles. I wish I had. I can't play that.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my darkest hour, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
I started too high.
Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Yes, thank you, Pat. You know I'm a Beatles girl. I love it. By the way, if y'all haven't heard, they have a brand new song called Now and Then that's really good, but they just remixed the Blue and the Red albums, the kind of the greatest hits, Blue and Red, and it sounds a million times better and different, and you can hear everything, and it's like you're in the room. It's great. Just throwing that out as a free advertisement for the Beatles because I'm a nerd. Let's see. Okay. I'm finding what y'all got. Okay, there's David Ball. When the thought of you catches up with me. That's really all I know of that song. I'm sorry. Thank you. Who wants that? David, thank you. I should know more of that song, but I don't. I'm sorry. Beverly has a copy of All Over the Map. Thank you. Julie loves the glasses. Thanks, Julie. About once a week or so, my eyes just get really, really, really dry, and I literally cannot wear my contact lenses. And I prayed last night, please don't let today be the day when I have to read all these comments that are teeny tiny. Don't let this be the day that my contacts, it was all day long. They were horrible. So here we are in the glasses. We are who we are. We're real life, and that's all right. Let's see, the beat of Back Road. Man, this one I don't know. I used to know this. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm trying to think what my... I haven't played that one in a long time. Morning light sneaking in through the blind, so I open up the window shade. You looked at me and grabbed the keys, made our blacktop get away. Days like this make me feel alive. Can't feel blue underneath a blue sky, 'cause nothing feels quite like
sunlight on my shoulder through a passenger window. And my favorite sunglasses might have a few scratches, but I put them on, they still make the world glow. Just put it in drive and go. The beat of a back road is the rhythm of my soul. That's a true story song, okay? Like, that's legit. I mean, all of them so far have been. Enjoy the View, There's More to Me. But that, Beat of the Back Road, that's on this album too. Moose and I wrote that. He's a Harley guy, so he knows all about that back road. And me and Brandon, we love to just road trip randomly. So, and that's maybe one of my favorite songs. We love doing that. By the way, just to throw this out here while y'all are here, if you're in Nashville, December the 12th, if you're going to be in Nashville December the 12th, we're going to be at the Station Inn. And it's going to be a lot of country, a little bit of Christmas. Me, Tia Goins, and the Detour. The band is going to be there. It's going to be fun. It's going to be really, really fun. It's a $15 cover. The doors open at 7. Show starts at 8. Station Inn, Nashville, December 12th. So come see us. Let's see. I Know the Lord Will Stand By Me, Beverly wants to hear. Somewhere way up in glory land, he stands on God's right hand. He looks down on his children throughout this weary land. I know he smiled on me last night. Thank God I saw the light. One that made the blind to see, I know he'll stand by me. I know the Lord will stand by me. I know the Lord will stand by me. For when he said, whosoever that included me, I know the Lord will stand by me. For when he said, whosoever that included me. Yay! That's Meemaw's song. That's right. That's right. All right. Let's see. You Take Me for Granted. Yes, by the way, we do that at our Station Inn show. And I just gotta tell you, the band just, they'll make you cry. It's so good. It's so good. But I'll do it by myself. My legs and my feet haven't walked till they can't hardly move from trying to please you. And my back is sore from bending over backwards to just lay the world at your door. And I'm trying hard to keep a smile on a sad face while deep down it's breaking my heart. And as sure as the sun shines, I'll be a lifetime not knowing if I've done my part. 'Cause you shines, I'll be a lifetime not knowing if I've done my part. I stinking love that song. You know who wrote that? Leona Williams, okay? I know Merle Haggard had the hit, but you know who she wrote it about. And let me tell you, Leona knows what's up. I love her. And that's, I love that song, period. I love that song. Oh, Loris wants to hear Jingle Bell Rock. All right. I haven't quite gotten into the Christmas spirit yet. It usually takes me a while. But I said whatever y'all requested. So, let's see. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle and a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell rock.
There you go. I don't think I've ever sang that. Like, I've never, like, performed it or whatever. Who even had the hit? Who sang that? Like, I don't even know who sang, like, who had the hit on that song or whatever. I know a lot of people have cut it, but the world needs a melody. Can I play that? I bet I can't. I don't think I've ever tried. Yeah, I don't think I... Sorry. It's fine. I'm not going to try to play it.
The world needs a tune that it can hum. The world needs a guitar that it can strum. The world needs a melody that it can sing, 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 sing. Let's all sing together in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore together.
There you go. That's a good one. Red Lane wrote that. Red Lane wrote that. He also wrote I Didn't Mean to Love You, and he wrote a bunch of other big hit songs, but songs I've recorded, he wrote both of those. Tomas wants to hear I Won't Mention It Again. All right.
I know you're tired of being all I ever wanted. You no longer feel the love I have for you. What happens now? What will I do with all the memories and the dreams of all the things we'll never do? But I won't mention it again. I won't think about tomorrow. Just let it happen. Live each hour, day by day. But let me tell you before you go how much I love you.
I have not sang that song in a hot minute. Thank you for requesting it, Tomas. I appreciate you. Let's see. Oh man, Steve has, I'm gonna try to remember this. I haven't sang this probably since I sang it in the recording studio.
Tell me I'm crazy. Say it's not true. Say it's my imagination.
That was wrong. I need to revisit that song. It's been too long, but thank you for requesting it. I'm so sorry. Y'all gotta know, I appreciate that y'all listen to my music. I don't all that often. I'm sorry. I mean, you know, it would be weird for me to sit at home and listen to songs. But I haven't done that one in a really long time. And I never really did that one in shows much either. So Jean has asked for Mary, Did You Know? And I'll be honest, I don't know a lot of that song, but I'll sing what I know of it. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? That might not have been the right words, but thank you for requesting that, Jean. Julie wants to hear, all right. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together. If the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now. There you go. Thank you, Julie, for requesting that one. Oh, man. Marlin wants to hear, well, blue ain't the word for the way that I feel. And it's lonely in this heart of mine. I don't know this song. I mean, I know it, but I sing it better if Ray's singing along with me, if you know what I mean. How about just the chorus? Crazy arms that reach to hold somebody new. Or my yearning heart keeps saying, you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another you'll be with. That's too low. And that's why I'm lonely all the time. Woo, that was way down there, y'all. Jennifer June would like to hear Great Is Thy Faithfulness. I can do that. I was just watching a video of Jennifer June the other day. She knows what I'm referencing. It's a good one. Anyway, great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not thy compassions, they fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever will be. Great is thy faithfulness, great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, thy hand has provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. that's my like go-to thank you song to the Lord. I sing that one a lot because I feel like he's been pretty faithful to me. You know what I mean? Let's see. Uh-oh, what happened here? Something's happening. Oh, there we go. Whoa, Ed asked for When I Call Your Name by Vince Gill. Let me think about that. I rushed home from work like I always do. I spend my whole day just thinking of you. When I walk through the front door, my whole life was changed. 'Cause nobody answers when I call your name. Oh, the lonely sound of my voice calling is driving me insane. And just like rain, the tears keep falling, nobody answers when I call your name. I love Vince Gill. By the way, did you know that Vince Gill sang on my new album, All Over the Map? I'm just going to do a shameless plug. By the way, I've never sang that song before. So thank you, Ed, for requesting that. I've never sang that except along with the radio. But Vince is singing on this record. He sang harmony on That's What I Know on here. It's the very last track. So you can get an autographed copy of this at TiaGoins.com right now. You'll get it before Christmas. Or you can stream it if you prefer that. But if you really want to support artists and musicians and people that you like to listen to their music, buy their stuff. It just is better. I put a post up a while back, a couple weeks ago, about my streaming stuff. I had streamed, I had like 25,000 streams on YouTube, not to mention the streams on Spotify and Apple Music and iTunes and Amazon Music and all that. And my third quarter earnings were $3.79, I think. So there's not a lot of money to be made in watching videos on YouTube or streaming it on Spotify. I know it's convenient. I know it's a lot easier to do. But in order for artists to continue to do what they do, my thing is buy, see Snuffy55 says buy the CDs. And right now online, this one right here is $14.95. This is the newest album. This is All Over the Map and it'll be autographed. But my first four albums, they are also available now on my website and they're 10 bucks a piece. So you can get all four of those for $40. This one's $14.95. So you can get the whole collection for like 55 bucks. And you know, anyway, but they're all there now. I used to not have access to the first four, but now they're on there, $10 each. So check that out, TiaGoins.com. Oh, The Detour. The song that we named the band after, right? I can play The Detour. Yeah, let me make sure I got this on here good.
The old man filled the tank and as I laid a 20 down, I asked him how'd you end up in this one horse town. He said I was headed out to LA to see my name in lights till that detour sign made the exit. So I caught breakfast down at Jim's Cafe. Maria poured my coffee, flashed a smile and asked my name. He said 3 miles off the highway, life turned on a dime and it sure worked out right. Cost 30 years and 3 kids later, love says grace round a dinner table. He said, I'm glad the man upstairs knew a whole lot more than me. 'Cause I found love, I met fate, I would've missed them both in the passing lane. 'Cause nobody lives on the interstate.
detours. Yes! Thank you for requesting that, Marion. I appreciate that. Another one. It's on this record. And you'll hear Janae Fleener, the 5-time CMA Musician of the Year fiddle player. She's the bomb. She plays on this record. She's all over this record, actually, but she's definitely on that song, Hot. Mike Johnson is playing steel guitar on that song. Oh, and he's on fire. And Mo Pitney, he's also singing along with me on that one. So check it out. Randall said, I just bought your first 4 albums as a Christmas present for myself. Thank you, Randall. I appreciate you so much. Thank you. That means the world to me. Jeff said, how great thou art. All right. Oh, Lord, my God, when I consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. It's another beautiful song. Love it. Love those hymns. That's good. Sorry, I'm having to. I realized that having bubbly out here, this is like carbonated water. If I burp, I'm sorry. I should have grabbed my regular water. I realized that while ago. I thought this could go poorly. But let me tell you, well, never mind. We're not even gonna get into that. But I do burp sometimes. It's true. Let's see. What do I got? Ooh, Lori.
If heartaches brought fame in love's crazy game, I'd be a legend in my time. If they gave gold statuettes for tears and regrets, I'd be a legend in my time. But they don't give awards, and there's no praise or fame for love that's been broken, heart that's been broken, or a love that's in vain. If loneliness meant world acclaim, everyone would know my name. I'd be a legend in my time. I'd be a legend in my time.
Sorry, I just went crazy at the end. It's fine. That's another one I've not sang probably since the Daily and Vincent show 7 or 8 years ago. But nonetheless, a wonderful tune. A wonderful Don Gibson song. Let's see. Oh, for Sarah.
Somewhere over the rainbow, in a lullaby. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, way above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why, little, why can't I?
There you go, Sarah. Little Judy Garland for you all. Oh, man. Oh, Snuffy 55, Steven. Steven in South Carolina wants to hear storytelling time. I can kind of play this one, I think. That thrills my heart, to be quite honest with you. I wrote that song with Jim Moose Brown and James LeBlanc in Muscle Shoals, Alabama, inside Fame Studios, inside Rick Hall's office. Okay, and when you hear it, when you hear the version on the record with the band and the whole thing, it's got some major Muscle Shoals vibes on it. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I love it. And that's another fun one that we do at the Station Inn. Come see us at the Station Inn. We're going to be there December the 12th. We'll be doing all those songs, plus we'll be doing a few Christmas things. So, and it's some Christmas stuff that I've never done before. I probably should work on some of that stuff, but it's going to be really fun. Oh my gosh. Neil asked for Lion in My Arms. That was on my first record. How to say goodbye. Oh, how to find a word that means goodbye. When someone is so much a part of you, like you're a part of me. And lying in my arms. Yeah. I find that you've been lying in my arms. I don't remember much more than that, but man, that was a really good song too. See, I need to go back and revisit those. You can revisit those albums if y'all don't have those. Like that first album, it had that song, but it also had like Walk Out Backwards. It had Walk in the Floor Over You featuring the Leon Rhodes, the Texas Troubadour himself on there. That had a Letter from God on it. It had Didn't Mean to Love You on it. It's called The Way I Remember It. That is on my website. You can get that at tiagoins.com. You can get all of my albums now. So, The Way I Remember It, That's Just Me, Memories to Burn, and Swing, Shuffle, and Sway are all available. They are $10 a piece at tiagoins.com. Right now, and the brand new album, it's not really brand new, but it's the newest one, All Over the Map, you can get this one for $14.95, and I will autograph it for you. And you'll get them before Christmas if you order within about the next week or so. So, there you go. Okay. Who do we got? The fireman, Rick, wants
wants to hear. Well, they call me the fireman. That's my name. Making my rounds all over town, putting out old flames. Hey, everybody like to have what I got, cause I can put them down. They're smoldering hot. I'm the fireman. And that's my name.
Doesn't really make sense when a girl sings it, but it's a great freaking song. I love that song.
Last night we had a bad one a mile or two down the road. Oh man, Blue.
I haven't sang that one in a hot minute. Leanne Rimes, whatever happened to her? Man, she had a moment there, didn't she? Let's really, the reason, if it hadn't been for Bill Mack, nobody would know who Leanne Rimes was, because Bill Mack wrote Blue, let's be honest. I haven't sang this, and I'm not a yodeler, so here we go. It's been a lot and a lot of years. I was about her age when all that went down, so I was, you know, singing that song in talent shows and whatnot, but it's probably been since then that I've sang it. Blue!
So lonesome for you. Why can't you be blue over me? Blue, oh, so lonesome for you. Tears fill my eyes till I can't see.
How about that? Girl, that's an oldie. Man, Lorinda has asked for Blue by You. And let me just tell you, I'm a real late bloomer to the whole Linda Ronstadt situation. She's phenomenal, first of all. Okay, I'm well aware of her epicness. But I was late onto the train for Linda Ronstadt. And I don't ask me why. I've only really started discovering her the last few years. And I need to learn more of her songs. But Blue Bayou is such a rangy song. Hold on. If you can bear with me while I look for the lyrics of that song. How do you spell Blue Bayou? There we go. Blue Bayou lyrics. Here we go. Y'all are, I'm gonna try this.
Feel so bad, got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou.
I've never sang this.
Saving nickels, saving dimes. Working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday, come what may, to Blue Bayou. Where you sleep all day and the catfish play on Blue Bayou.
It's about to get really ugly right now. Boy, y'all got the soprano version. Sorry, I've never sang that. And I know that it's so rangy because the beginning is so low and then it like jumps three octaves. So I'll work on it. Maybe next time I'll start a little lower. That's awesome, that's so funny. Oh, okay. Just Because She Always Has. That was on my Swing Shuffle and Sway record. Let me think of how that starts. Well, you know what? That's my cat's favorite song. If I open this door and start singing this, she'll come to the door. This is Kitty's favorite song. Watch this. Watch.
Just because she always has, it doesn't mean she always will. Can you imagine life without her? What's the matter? Did you feel a chill? She's been your rock. She's always said she'd stand by you till time stands still. But just because she always has doesn't mean she always will.
That's Kidda's favorite song. We have a story about it. One time Kidda got lost in the woods behind our house, and we looked for her for hours and hours and hours and couldn't find her. And then it got dark and we were really scared and sad. And I stood on the edge of the forest and sang that song really loud, and she came running. It saved her life, that song did. Okay, you gotta go back in now. You can't just wander around in the garage. I love you. Sorry. By the way, you all know that we have a pet sanctuary at our house, right? We have 4 cats now. We have Kidda, she's our oldest. We have Buddy, who sprained his ankle a couple of days ago. He's got the limp going on. We have Seeley, who's just, she's her own person. I'm just gonna put it that way. And then we have the new baby named X. And X, she's at that age where she's just nuts. She's just nuts. But I love them. They're the best. They're just the best. Anyway, that's my cats. Troy said, y'all should go to the Station Inn. I went to the first show and it was amazing. And I gotta go back and see another one real soon. Yes, thank you for coming, Troy. And definitely everyone is invited. Come to Nashville, December the 12th. I'm gonna be at the Station Inn. It's a $15 cover. The show starts at 8:00. The doors open at 7:00. The whole band, Tia Goins and the Detour, we're gonna be there. We're gonna be doing all of these songs we've been doing tonight. Plus we're gonna do some Christmas songs. It's gonna be really fun. So you need to come out and see us. Ed mentioned Wrigley's music video. Okay, so this is something else that you all need to check out. You need to get on Spotify, iTunes, whatever, however you listen to your music, okay? Look up Steve and Wrigley Mandel. You can just look up Wrigley Mandel. She's on there just on her own. She has her own artist page now. Wrigley Mandel, M-A-N-D-I-L-E. That's how you spell the last name. They have an album out. This is Wrigley and her dad, Steve. Steve wrote, produced, and played on this whole record. It is kids' Christmas music. It's called Hurry Up Christmas. These are some of the most fun little songs. And there's a music video. I shared it a few days ago. It came out, I think, it came out on Thanksgiving. The record actually came out on Friday. But the video is out. The video is called Now That It's December. And it is adorable. It's a really funny little song. Very cute. And they made a little video for it. So you'll have to check it out. I've got it posted on my page. But you can find it. Just look up Wrigley Mandel. M-A-N-D-I-L-E. She's going to be famous. She practically already is. By the way, was anyone listening to the Opry Friday night by chance? Because Wrigley's dad, Steve, was playing guitar with Charles Esten, who was playing on the Opry Friday night. Charles, Chip, he acknowledged that Steve had a new record that was out, this new Christmas record, and then said, and his daughter Wrigley is singing on it, she's the singer, and brought her out on stage at the Grand Ole Opry the night that their album came out. So let me tell you, Wrigley is already, just get ready. And she made the drama team at school yesterday. So the sky's the limit for this kid. She's incredible. Anyway, let's see, what else do we got happening here? Sorry, I'm talking, I get into that aunt mode where I'm just like blah, blah, blahing about Wrigley because she's just the best little person you ever knew. She's great. Let me see. Oh, Steve, I enjoyed meeting the band in Greenville. Thank you for coming to the show, Steve. Yes, that was such a fun show. We played in Greenville. That was the first trip that we actually like rented a van, took the band, played a show. Super cool. I know it seems late in that for me, but that was the first time that I had ever had the opportunity to bring my band with me and do something like that. And hopefully it won't be the last. We're hoping to start booking some more shows around, you know. We like to play smaller venues. I'm not trying to play arenas. Because a lot of people, I'll put things out there like, where would you like to see me? And they're like, Nissan Stadium. And I'm like, yeah, but yeah, I'm not Nissan Stadium. That's not who I am. I'm more like Station Inn. So if you've got a small venue that has bands or that has acoustic shows, things like that, that's the kind of stuff I prefer to do, that I actually like to do, because people are there to listen. So if you have any suggestions, by all means, put them in the comments here. We love that. My mother is on Has anyone interacted with her yet? Has anyone else ever wondered how they, Ma, it's my mom. It's my mom. She's the original cheerleader of everything. She's just always the best cheerleader, the best encourager, best woman of God I know. She's wonderful. Glad to see you growing with your guitar playing. Thank you. I'm on my four stringer tonight. I've been working with my six strings, but this one I know and I can do it pretty quickly. I haven't quite got the grasp of the six strings playing it at normal pace yet. So I'll have it soon, I promise. Oh, you got any Sinatra? Well, sure. What do you want to hear? That's Bill Garland. By the way, Bill Garland music. Check him out too. He's fabulous. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. There you go. You know I love Sinatra. I love all that stuff. You guys, we've been doing this for an hour, so I don't really know how much longer we're gonna go or how much battery my phone is gonna keep on having, but we're gonna see. Jeff wants to hear The Thing About Love. That's another tune that we do at the station end. So if you come to the show, you'll get to hear us do that. Let's see. Sometimes you feel, okay, that's the wrong key. Let me get a drink, bear with. Sometimes you feel lost and far from home. Then with just one kiss, you're a queen on a throne. It can make you soar like an eagle, or it can make you feel meek as a dove. But whoa, that's the thing about love. You can't have it until you give it, and you can never give it enough. So that's the thing about love. There you go. Yeah, all right. Okay, so yeah, it's been like 58 minutes, so I'm gonna do like two more. I'm just gonna double check and make sure that we don't have a bunch of comments where I shared it on Facebook, but I don't think we will, because I don't think they can see it, because it's Facebook and Facebook is crazy. And who likes Facebook anyway? Nobody. I don't. I really don't. Facebook is starting to really drive me crazy. But in case someone on Facebook is watching, they're not. Praise the Lord. I knew they wouldn't be. Because it's Facebook, and they just won't, they will not show a YouTube video when I post it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Anyway, I appreciate you all so much, first of all, just for showing up and hanging out with me. Thank you for purchasing my music. I appreciate that. You can get autographed copies of All Over the Map at tiagoins.com. They're $14.95. My other CDs are on there as well. They are $10 a piece right now. We've got lots of new merch. We've got t-shirts, sweatshirts, sleeveless shirts, long sleeve t-shirts with all different, this is just one of the logos that's on there. We've got one that's got like a picture, like an up close picture of me. We have the ones that say, in the time that I'm here, I'll choose love over fear. We have hats, we have coffee mugs, lots of stuff. So check out tiagoins.com shop. You can find it all there. Let's see, I'm gonna look here. Elden said, what's a girl to do? Man, that's so hard to do without a piano playing with me, because it's got so many weird chord changes, but
a corner table. The crowd is gone. It's a quarter past eight, and I'm here all alone. That old clock keeps on ticking, and it echoes the truth. Should I give him a minute, wait for his excuse, or just pay my tab and admit it, I'm a fool. What's a girl to do?
There you go. That's one that's on here too. And speaking of Sinatra, that's kind of who inspired that song. It sounds very Sinatra-esque on this record. It's very, you know, piano bar kind of smoky sound. It's really cool. I love it. And Moose played the piano on it. In fact, well, we wrote the song together, and when we wrote it, we were writing it on his baby grand. Like, he was playing his baby grand when we wrote it, so it was really cool. Thank you, Quick Draw One, for buying All Over the Map. Thank you, I appreciate you. Let's see. Oh, thank you. I love this. Fly Me to the Moon was excellent. You sang it at the Minnesota State Fair. Yes, I did, David. I want to come back to the Minnesota State Fair. Let them know you want to see me. I want to bring the band. I want to do the whole thing this time. Like, I want to make it a situation. Like, I want to do the deal and, like, do it and bring the band and the whole thing. So I'm going to reach out to them. We're going to do one more. And I am looking. I don't see anymore. I think we did everything. Okay, well, cool. Then it's all over. Oh, wait. Quick Draw comes in with a win at the last minute. You're the first one that has requested that all night. And usually that's the most requested song. I Didn't Mean to Love You. I can play that one, I think. Much for tuning in. Thank you for watching. I love you all. Have a great Christmas season. If I don't see you on here live before then, relax, take a deep breath, and remember why we're celebrating Christmas. Don't get so caught up in all the crazy and the hustle and the bustle. Just remember, Jesus is born. Jesus was born. The one that saved us all was born. That's why we're celebrating. We're not celebrating to have parties and buy presents and go to programs and do all that stuff. We're just celebrating Jesus. Let's try to remember that. Relax. Take a moment and just give thanks that God sent his only son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Okay? Keep Jesus first. I love you all. Have a great rest of your night. Thank you for watching, and thank you for 10 years of garage sing-alongs. Bye.